Now on Paramount Network, a warning that the following contains mildly offensive language.